tiebreak 6-1. Ab Bouchard beat Simona Halep 7-6, 6-2. With reports every 20 minutes, Erica Herskowitz, WFAN 2020 Sports.
Number overall a little higher than what it is in some other polls in Quinnipiac. It's really, really bad out there. And listen to this, Mont.
Well, maybe you added on a few pounds, you know, to protect you from the incredible cold. Well, now it's time. Look at his free video, Dr. Werfel, at 855-KILLFAT.com. That's 855-KILLFAT.com. And if it's not for you, refer it to somebody who really needs the Dr. Werfel treatment. A doctor supervised, and if you decide to take the next step, just call Dr. Werfel, set up an appointment at 855-KILLFAT, or call for that person who won't call for themselves, 855-KILLFAT.
At GEICO, you have a choice of ways you can save on car insurance. Call 1-800-947-AUTO. Go online to geico.com.
Appreciate you.
Yeah. Again, because of Hurricane Arthur, WCBS reporter Sophia Hall has been checking out the conditions on Long Island.
Lifeguard Drew Cohen said many people do not know what the meaning of the green and red flags are on the beach. But he said it's simple. The flags warn beachgoers here in Long Beach that the water is rough. There's a riptide warning, and only go into the water in between the green flags.
We're going to put the swimmers in the best spots possible to be as safe as possible. And if something does go wrong, we're here to get out there and make sure everyone's safe. If you're not an experienced swimmer, I wouldn't go past your waist, you know?
And Joni Weinberg told me she's thinking about Hurricane Arthur this holiday weekend.
Well, I just think it's sad that if it comes, it's hard for the economy.
Are you going to go in the water? There's a riptide warning.
No, I don't go in the water when there's no riptide.
Gusty in spots like yesterday. They have nothing to do with Arthur, though. Hurricane Arthur off the coast of South Carolina, moving northeastward and intensifying. And it is going to pass a few hundred miles to our east tomorrow, but it will bring some rain during the morning into maybe the mid-afternoon. The wind should not be anything out of the ordinary, except for eastern Long Island, where there could be some gusts of 40, 50 miles.
For frequent weather updates and track the storm yourself at 1010 Wind. Line of fire from Hurricane Arthur are on North Carolina's Outer Banks. Correspondent Matt Gutman is there.
We thought we're barreling north, an emergency declaration declared for North Carolina.
Y que constantemente critican a la selección.
Bueno, pero a veces que
eso ha calado.
Porque juega mal.
Claro.
¿Cómo se arregla esto?
Jugando bien,
un buen partido.
Yo no digo que esté mal que lo critiquen, pero parece que eso ha calado tanto en los jugadores que hay un pánico y una presión impresionante.
Sí, está bien.
That time.
It was so much fun. I recommend to everybody get, you know, spend their youth.
Los espíritus.
It's a beautiful thing. You remind me, and I think you were with me one evening, there is a great old gin mill since gone in Yonkers, Mannion's,
right, sure.
Which was there forever, Jimmy Mannion's place, and when Jimmy owned it, the walls were covered with photos of politicians from over the years.
Right.
And group photos, photos like that at ceremonies.
Just a reminder, of course, tomorrow.
West. Yeah. Help you with
753-18.
This is New York.
Prices and participation may vary.